imagine going to a restaurant and eating for free. Or for that matter, going to a mall and shopping as somebody else pays for your indulgence. And in turn for all these visits, well, you actually get paid even more money. Wow. Well, that's exactly what a mystery shopper does. And I'm sure you want to know more about this great part-time option. So here's help.
Here's something for those who love to shop or have fun at others' expense. It's called mystery shopping, and I'm set to uncover how mystery shoppers work and how you can become one.
It's the next best thing to being a spy. This is an agency which hires mystery shoppers for apparel retail chains. I'm here to meet them personally, but as a real mystery shopper, you will never need to. All communication is through email and phone.
Maravi, could you explain to us who is a mystery shopper?
A mystery shopper can be anyone. It could be a housewife, it could be a retired professional, it could be an executive, it could be students who are doing their post-graduation. Mystery shoppers are typically trained on how to evaluate the establishments that they will be visiting. It could be either a retail store, it could be your restaurants, it could be a bank. They are trained on what is the kind of information they need to collect, and they are asked to put in their reports with our online system in 12 to 24 hours.
So essentially, mystery shopping is about relating consumer experience, a good or a bad one. And there are many agencies looking out for good mystery shoppers. Bear International Services, Shop and Check, and OmniTouch could hire you. Their clients come from many industries, from food and beverage, hospitality to healthcare. All need the services of mystery shoppers. You just need to log on to these agencies' websites, contact them, fill up personal information forms, and wait till they get in touch.
Hi, this is Agnesha calling from Bear International.
Hi.
Would you be free to perform the assignment?
When they do get in touch, here's what you are expected to do. Whether a mystery shopper visits a store or a restaurant, they are expected to observe and mark them on set parameters. For instance, if it is a retail store that they have to judge, parameters would be the store ambience, the customer service, the display of merchandise, the cleanliness of trial rooms, and other similar benchmarks. The time for each assignment changes depending on the employer, but usually assignments take between 30 minutes to 2 hours for completion, including making unbiased observations and communicating them to the employer.
There's a chance that as a mystery shopper, you can actually buy what you like, and it's the employer who'll pay for it. In addition, you will get paid at least 250 rupees for shopping.
While 250 rupees per assignment is for freshers, an experienced mystery shopper can earn up to 1500 rupees per assignment. And now that we've uncovered the truth behind mystery shopping, one could say this is one dream job, but only as long as one doesn't forget that this isn't a permanent one.